Before we head on over to your school news, let's rise for your pledge. Good morning, Alma Mess. It's Dane here with your school news for today. Today is day 4, Tuesday, November 21st, and these are your student announcements. Like painting, join painting with Pomeran. You need to attend a Tuesday and Thursday in the same week in December. See posters for more info. You must sign up with Mrs. Pomeran in advance in room 415. Girls basketball tryouts end today. Fall Fest ticket sales close tomorrow. Reminder that tomorrow is a half day. Wear your most festive Thanksgiving or fall gear. Before we head over to your world news, check out this video of this month's Green Hornet Award winner.
He helps out with students wherever they need it and whenever they need it. He truly deserves this Green Hornet Award. Ever since my first year at LMS, he has been there for me through theater and auditions for Cadence Choir. This year, he has helped me not only with theater and cadence, but also bus TV work and helping me with acting. Mr. Campbell's organized and respectful. He is sharp every single day. He deserves this Green Hornet Award not only because of his kind and rewarding attitude, but because he's genuinely such a good teacher and mentor to all students.
Thank you. Oh, I guess Hannah. Oh my gosh, I get the trophy. I love this guy, he's so colorful. I got Meg. This is thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
LMS, it's Leo here with your World News Update. On Sunday, a well-respected mental health advocate and former First Lady, Rosalind Carter, passed on at the age of 96. Carter worked tirelessly and helped found the Carter Center, an organization dedicated to helping those with mental disease. She was also a staunch women's rights activist and pushed for the ratification of the Equal Rights Amendment. She was married to her husband Jimmy for 77 years. So, LMS, what are your feelings on Rosalind Carter's life and legacy? That's all for me. Now on over to your weather update.
I'm sorry, don't leave me. I want you here with me.
Good morning, LMMS. It's Ella here with your weather news for this morning. Today is going to be a high of 46 with a low of 27 and rainy. And tomorrow is going to be a high of 56 with a low of 46 and cloudy. LMMS. Did you hear that you're not supposed to buy things with Velcro? It's a total ripoff. That's all for your weather news for this morning.
I like shiny things, but I'd marry you with paper rings. That's right, darling, you're the one I want.
Good morning, LMS. It's Abby here with your sports news. On Sunday, the Bills had a great game, winning against the Jets 32-6. CBS Sports said, quote, out of the gate, New York put itself behind the eight ball as Xavier Gibson fumbled the opening kickoff that gave the Bills the ball inside the red zone. The Bills settled for a field goal but continued to pour on the scoring as the half rolled on. After three straight field goal drives, Buffalo broke through the end zone as Josh Allen completed the touchdown to James Cook to go up by 16 points. The scoring ramped up to the second half with 13-0 run by the Bills in the third quarter that left the Jets in the dust. End quote. Also yesterday, the Browns won against the Steelers 13-10. The Steelers website said, quote, Cleveland's defense smothered the Pittsburgh's passing game, as Kenny Pickett completed 15 of 28 passes for 106 yards. The Steelers did run for 172 yards, led by Jaylen Warren's 129 yards on 9 carries, his second straight 100-yard game, end quote. So, LMS, did you watch any of these games? That's all from me, and now on over to your entertainment news.
Hey, LMS, it's Tallulah here with your entertainment news for today. Have you heard about Taylor Swift's tragic show in Brazil this past week? Taylor Swift has been performing at the Eras Tour for a while now, but has never had to face such a tragedy till now. At her Friday show in Brazil, due to extreme hot weather, a fan sadly passed away. Due to these events, Taylor Swift decided to postpone her show for 3 days to mourn the loss of one of her fans and try to keep her fellow performers, fans, and herself safe from this crazy heat. Though the loss of her fan was saddening, on Monday, the show started up again. So, LMS, what do you think about this news? That's all for me. Now onto your segment of the day.
I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. You got those pretty eyes in your head. You know it. You got me dancing in my bed, so let me show it. You are exactly what I want. Kinda cool and kinda not. Wanna give myself to you. Yeah, we're driving down the freeway at night. I only got one thing in the back of my mind. I'm feeling like this might be my time to shine with you, with you, with you. I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. I got my head out the sunroof.
That's all for Buzz TV. Have a nice day, LMS.